the base, very familiar play styles, very familiar positioning. But this time around, look at the tornado actually catching off the battle blimp with a couple of balloons in play. So perhaps that tornado is going to deal significant damage towards SDB Joy's attack. Also, that denies the multiple inferno attacks, and the balloon will finally pop out the rage right here just nicely. But the invincibility potion giving the town hall a little bit more of a living chance.